And quite a little man. So he spelled out the words with